attention.
This is a wide shot, sometimes called an establishing shot. People look small. It's often used at the beginning of a film or program. This tells the audience about the surroundings and sets the scene. If you shift the focus like this, it is called a full focus. A medium shot shows someone from the waist up. With this shot, it is possible to see people's expressions, but it is still possible to see what they are doing. For example, looking at that.
Reaction to what the subject did.
This long shot lets you see the person from head to toe, and you can still see the surroundings.
An extreme close-up is useful to convey emotions such as anger and fear.